Yeah, that's a bird.
Why the fuck did that have to happen already? Fucking shit! God damn it!
Okay, okay, is everybody here? Where is Elmo? Hi. Let's just get it. Let's get ourselves together. We're gonna rob this place, okay? I'm here all the time. They have a lot of really good stuff, okay? Oh my god, oh my god, f*** it, we're doing this another night. We're doing this tomorrow night, okay? Elmo, right. Same place, same time.
What the fuck?
Obviously, this kid's here, and this kid doesn't play, okay? So if you want to get out of this alive, everybody just needs to be quiet, and let's go get this stuff, okay? Let's move out.
Ah! Fucking shit!
Oh!
Until it hurts. So, this is why giving is more good than getting. I'll give the golden chainsaw for the coolest kill to Lifty. I think this is his most brutal death yet. He literally gets carved into the shape of a GIF. The dull machete for the lamest kill definitely goes to Pop and Cub. They might have not even died, they might have just fell asleep. And that's it. Easy for You to Slay came to TV on October 30th, 2006. The next episode I'll be doing is Wishy Washy. Well, actually, I'm re-editing Wishy Washy. I edited it once, but I deleted it because my storage was running out, and that was when I was leaving YouTube, so it felt stupid to keep it. But I'll do it again. Until then, haha, that rhymed. I'm Drama Dave. See you later.